think there's any future now for the whites of Zimbabwe in this country?
We've always been part of this place. We've always had special professional skills. It's the rest of the world has admired. We hope to make this the breadbasket of Central Africa. Fundamental laws of nature, namely that any animal which is unable to adapt itself to its changing environment perishes. And this, ladies and gentlemen, applies just as much to two-legged animals as it does to four. Surely it is more necessary than ever that you close your ranks and you keep your cool. I challenge my opponents. What is a better course than the one which I put before you? I am still waiting for the answer.
Honestly believe that we'd be left alone.